Hi everybody. I was gonna do tutorials once a week, but I had a lot of free time this morning because I woke up really early, and so I did one today. Me and my brother did a coin toss for which one to do next, and we got Glaceon. So this is the look. Let me zoom in. Oh my god, I hate this mirror. Oh, there. Let me zoom in if I can. I hate this camera too. Okay, that's the look. It's like Glaceon has like light blue, like a robin's egg blue, and then like a really, like, not dark teal, but like it's teal. You probably can't see, but there's like a wing there. I'm like obsessed with winged liner. It's pretty simple, I guess. It's not super hard. It's a lot more dramatic than the last one because I'll show you. Let me zoom back out. How high up it goes. I told you, once I get more comfortable, I was gonna be able to do more. You notice my hair is like red. Like, red. When the last tutorial I did, my hair was like shit brown red, I don't know. That was like an in-between state or something for what I was originally going for, but then we did this instead and I like this a lot better. I'll actually have pictures of the products like in the middle of the tutorial, so like if you don't know what anything looks like, you can just check there, and I think the description box is that way. If it's wrong, then it's really stupid. I think it's that way, but if it's that way, whatever. It should be it. So, there's the other side. This side actually didn't come out too bad. I like this side too. Because I always like mess up on my right side a lot. But this actually came out really good today. I guess because I was actually concentrating. So, anyway, let me know what you think about it. Oh, subscribe if you want. Okay? Thanks, guys.